Hello, I'm your coding yaar and we'll be creating this Bootstrap horizontal card, which will be horizontal on the small screen as well. This is a Bootstrap 5 starter template and I've linked a CSS file. Bootstrap has this horizontal card, which is horizontal on the larger screens. Let's try using it. Add your image here. It wraps on the small screen and isn't horizontal anymore. This is what you want in most cases, but let's see how we can keep it horizontal on small screen as well. Let's remove the breakpoints from the columns here. It won't look very good on the small screen like this. You can reduce some text here or hide some elements specifically for the small screen. You can use the Bootstrap display classes to hide some elements on specific screen sizes. Let's remove the margin bottom for the card text here. For the small screens, let's set it to 0. There's still too much text for the small screen. But let's center align the image vertically. You can use the Bootstrap class Align Self Center here. The border radius won't look good when it's in the center like this. You can remove this Rounded Start class and add CSS instead. But overall, this is how it will look. You can also try increasing the column size for the small screen and setting a different one for screens larger than SM. To vertically align the text to the center as well, remove this class from here and add the class Align Items Center here. You can also modify the basic card into a horizontal one. Let's try it with this card. Add your image here. I'm using the same max width here. You can keep it full screen or whatever you require. Remove this class and reduce the size of the image. I'm setting the max width of the image to 12 em. The flex direction of the card right now is column. To get the image to the left of the card, let's set it to row. Since the image looks stretched, let's add height 100%. You can remove the button and use the title or the image as the link. Or you can also adjust the margin by setting this 0.5 em. Also reduce the padding for card body. Let's add the border radius for the image. Add the bottom left and top left border radius. Vertically align all the content to the center. That's it for the video. Thanks for watching.